What's your favorite song?
What, in this EP?
Yeah.
In this EP, at the moment, it would have to be Ground Zero.
Why?
Because the guitars are freaking massive, man.
Okay, so how's the recording going?
It's alright, it came in about 2 o'clock when I was supposed to come in at 1:30. So we did about an hour or two hours of getting the tone right. Went through the whole rack of guitars to try to get it. But now we are finally into recording and I'm doing the most freaking annoying bit.
My bass sounds way too rubbery on that part to be on its own.
Are you making a judgement on the bass tone by standing behind the speakers?
Oh snap.
How come you never speak in like interviews or speak to like our fans?
I don't know, cause I don't know what to say most of the time, so just to avoid saying something stupid, I just don't go on it.
Philosophy on my guitar playing. Don't think.
That's your philosophy of life, bro.
guitar playing.
Don't practice.
Guitar playing, don't practice. Don't think, just feel.
Whoa.
Can tell.
Describe working with Cedric and recording here. Because you were the one that didn't want to record here in the first place.
The truth is out.
Correct. I'm gonna say a name. You got like 2 seconds to describe them in one word, okay? Cedric.
Professional.
Hey bro, got discount on it.
10%.
Danny.
Clumsy.
Boss.
You only have
a bit.
Yep.
Bio-mech.
Show your tattoo, bro. Bio-mech, is it? Bro, you robot inside, is it?
Brian.
Asshole.
Nice.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
No one shall touch that fucking keyboard while we're in this fucking studio. I'll make sure of it.
You see? Fuck your boat, man. Where and how did this band form?
Back in the day in, what was this? 2001. My friend at the time brought me into this band, which Brian was in, and it was led, it was down to just me and Brian, and it was just me and Brian for a good long while because Brian had to go to Australia for studies and I was in the army, so it was on hold for at least 3 years, and Brian came back, we got back together, decided that we wanted to do the band thing again.
I got introduced to the band through P, who was like my secondary school classmate. And P knew Brian and our other bassist, our former bassist. And that didn't work out, so we were looking for a bassist like all over the place.
Me and Brian, we've been childhood buddies, our parents used to work together. We never got around to jamming together, but by coincidence, he'd been working with these other guys, Lewis and Yip, in another side project that fell apart. And, you know, as it would have it, Brian came over to work where I was working, and we decided one day to just pull together a jam, and, well, one thing led to another, and here we are, man, on the way to Baybeats. Personalities, personalities, they're all cool, you know, laid back guys, chill, easy to work with, and yeah, I got no complaints, man. Friends first, then second. Yeah, that's cool.
Had to
fuck it up.